am talking about these 36 tattvas. Now I am going to explain Ishvara tattva. Please understand, this is where is the zone where human mind and Parama Shiva, both of them are meeting. See, till Sadashiva tattva, it's inconceivable for human mind, human beings. It's absolutely unreachable for you. Ishvara tattva is the space where you and me meet. You and Paramashiva meet. So listen. You need to have introduction about tapas. Tapas means not just breaking restrictive patterns, not just breaking restricting mental setup, not just breaking restricting logic, but breaking the restricting consciousness itself. Understand this tapas principle. Tapas makes you Ishvara, makes Ishvara tattva manifest in you. Tapas means breaking, destroying not only the restrictive patterns or restricting logic or restricting belief systems, the very conscious foundation which restricts you, the principle of Maya, breaking it is tapas. Just swallowing it and digesting it is tapas.